So if you've accidentally put diesel fuel in your equipment, drain it out, put some fresh gas in there. You might have to replace the spark plug and maybe spray a bit of good gas inside the cylinder just to get it going. Now it's really going to smoke when you start it up because it's burning the residue of that diesel fuel, but eventually it will clear itself. Have a good day.